Shalom and welcome again to Jerusalem. This is Hebrew James and I'm Reuven Doron from Sarael Academy. And we are blessed right here in the City of God, welcoming thousands of pilgrims who are here under the care of Sarael tours and conferences. It is a joy to be in Israel just before the high holidays of the fall feasts. And of course, the big news these days in Israel is our recent elections. And this will be the topic of our Hebrew James the next couple of days. Elections in the Hebrew language is bechirot. The root word, of course, is bachar, spelled bet chet reish. Bachar, bet chet reish. It means to choose, it means to elect, it also means to be chosen or to be elected or to be worthy of elected. And so the word is rich and the word carries a lot of responsibility with it. And probably one of the key scriptures is right from Deuteronomy. Chapter 30, Moses is preparing Israel to assume responsibilities in the promised land. He says, I call heaven and earth as witnesses today against you, that I have set before you life and death, blessing and cursing. Therefore choose life, that both you and your descendants may live. Choose, in that text, is the word bachar. And that's what all of Israel had done yesterday. Bechirot, we have elected, we made our choice between the different parties to form the upcoming Israeli Knesset parliament. And we'll keep talking about this tomorrow. God bless you.